Hi, welcome to the How to Get Started with Sellfy series. This video is for those of you who already signed up for a free trial on Sellfy because we'll be taking you through the four-step checklist in this quick tutorial. But first things first, make sure that you have your Sellfy account email verified before you start ticking off your checklist. If you haven't done that yet, go ahead and verify your email by clicking Yes, I confirm my email address in the verification email we sent you. Now let's get to our four-step checklist. We'll briefly go over all four steps in this video, but we also cover each step in more detail in the following videos for you. Step number one is add your product. There are four different product types you can sell using Sellfy. The digital product, freebie, and subscription type are downloadable products, so you'll be uploading and selling digital files with all of these product types. And customers purchasing the products will get exactly what you uploaded. If you're selling videos, you can make them streamable and disable the download option if you prefer. So these are the four different product types. The only product type that you won't need to upload a digital file with is the physical products type. Back to our checklist, step number two depends on how you're going to use Sellfy. For those who don't have a website and are creating a store on Sellfy, the second step is customize your store. There are a bunch of customization options for you to play around with to match your brand and product, and we'll cover all of them in another video for you. If you're selling from your website, step number two is embed on your website. And you can embed Sellfy in three different ways: buy now buttons, product card, or store view. The next step is step number three, enable payments. This step is essential whether you'll be selling from your own website or using a Sellfy store. Because Sellfy doesn't process payments for you, it's important to complete this step so that you can receive payments for your orders. If you're enabling card payments for customers, you'll want to connect Stripe. Or you can choose to connect PayPal to receive money via your PayPal account. You don't need to set up both to use Sellfy, but you'll need to have at least one connected to your Sellfy account. Otherwise, you won't be able to collect payments. The final step is upgrade and start selling. Upgrading means that your store checkout will be activated, which is the final step you need to complete in order to make your products available for purchase. Before upgrading, visitors can view your products in your Sellfy store or on your website, but they can't yet purchase them. Once you upgrade, during or after the trial, the checkout is active and you're ready to start selling. For more information, visit our online help section at docs.sellfy.com. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.